we're doing a side
quest. Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming. I'm here with Longshot Q and Dadeeo, and welcome back to our Borderlands 2 cooperative walkthrough.
Hello.
Hi guys.
Hello.
We're off to the City of Opportunity.
It's a nice, clean city.
I always get lost around there, though.
It's very beautiful.
It's a very nice city.
Run by a nice guy.
He's very nice.
Yeah. Handsome.
He's very
handsome. He is handsome.
We're doing the quest Half Hell, Half No Fury.
You gotta get on the bridge, huh?
Rubberized Tesla.
Nice mohawk.
I did it myself.
Don't you have a mohawk too?
Yeah, I grew that myself as well.
That's very nice.
I started the trend. We should all wear mohawks.
But we probably won't.
But Zero can't wear a mohawk.
No.
You can wear like the pumpkin head thing, but you gotta pay a dollar.
I'm thinking a lot of Corrosos here.
To breach the door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around Opportunity, we can't truly win this war.
As you can tell, just like Lynchwood, there's plenty of side quests to do here in Opportunity.
Game is huge, man.
Focus on Hell, Half No Fury.
All right, so that's west.
We're not gonna touch that statue, though, right?
No.
Do that.
Here, surveyors, there's Jim.
Oh, you got a plasma caster.
Oh, we're sort of doing the whole movie side quest by accident.
Why are we killing this guy again?
Kicks. He took Boxy's
I don't know if he's ever done anything to him.
No, we were hired to do this. We're mercs, man.
Oh, well.
That's a badass over there. You played the wrong game, man.
When that shield goes down, he's in trouble.
Down below or up here? Well, it's down below.
I don't remember how this one works.
I know it is. You're a retired foreman, isn't it?
Who?
Gotcha. Got you.
Yeah.
This is why you don't want to kill him.
There he is, for Jasper. I can't lift him.
Foreman Dadeeo. Oh, he's tough.
Grenades.
Slowly going down.
He's corroding. A little bit of slag.
And he's dead.
Oh, he dropped a key. Do a lady a favor and grab it.
Ow, we shooting.
Every key fits in a lot of sugar.
Oh, he's healing something down there.
See if that key opens one of them.
The Lock Foreman's shed.
Mm-hmm. Got badass on the left there.
Where? Top?
Yeah. Of the warloader.
Oh, so they are badass.
Oh, I hate that thing.
Oh, man, stop going in circles.
Well, we can move on, right? We'll be fighting these things all day.
Yeah.
I'm heading towards the shed, I think.
This way. Oh, okay.
Aids up here, a lot of them.
Badass.
Nades.
Sounds like that key was just the right size. See if there's anything useful in there.
Ow. Got those surveyors on ya.
Oh.
He's down below. I just checked the corrosive.
Constructor's gonna drop behind us here.
No combat engineer.
Wall and flood those pits, I'd be awful grateful.
He'll be right in this corner.
Is still holding a grudge against me, huh? I mean, don't get me wrong, I get it. Once you've eaten prime for it for free,
you guys do well.
The mission?
I don't know what you guys
do. Yeah, we're just killing stuff. Ammo?
Dicks! I'm talking about dicks!
Oh, it's down there. I remember what to do.
Yeah. Oh, the constructor didn't stop. I mean, drop. It's this way. How'd you guys end up over there?
I don't know. I'm just killing stuff.
Yeah, we're just...
Get away from the explosive, sugar.
Fighting the crime. Fighting the good
XP
fight.
XP machines.
Oh, look at that. It's flooding.
Nice. Oh, I've never seen that. I've never seen this happen.
Look at him being...
Come on back, sugar.
Being pushed?
Yeah, I'm being pushed.
That's yep. Awesome.
Look at them go.
Run faster. Well, that's done already, Hanzo.
Yeah, so
just gotta turn that
in. How much time do we have left?
I don't know.
We're clearing the spot.
How long did that take?
We have about, 10 minutes left, I would say, maybe.
Oh, surveyor up there. Oh no, turret.
I don't know
what. Why don't we decide what we're gonna do next? We'll be right back. Okay, so I think we've decided to do the main story quest, right? The man who would be Jack, because that's all the time we have for right now.
Okay.
What else do we have?
Like 8 minutes.
Home movies, pick up surveyor lures, murder engineers.
I think I'm going the right way, I'm just following the waypoint.
Actually, it might take a while as well, because you gotta kill the double.
Get his voice.
Yeah, get his voice in like 3 or 4 different things.
Let's just kill Jack's double first. Uh-oh.
That's what the video doubles Jack uses to confuse assassins
and impress his underlings. Behind you.
Bomb hunter! It's the bomb hunter!
Where'd he go?
There he is.
Oh, he's
where'd he go?
He's I'm chasing him, but he's. Oh, he got me. His shields are gone. And then he's running.
Back on eight.
Transfusion's out.
Oh,
where'd he go?
He's right here by me.
I see ya.
Can't let them.
Grab the pocket watch device he dropped.
Dead.
It echoes his biosignature to every machine in the... That pocket watch also records audio. Jack loved to listen to the praise of his underlings. We need to create a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice. Get to an info kiosk.
Find us.
Load him!
This is chaotic.
We're just so over leveled here.
Loaders.
Where?
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
Oh, they're
down
below.
Split up, gentlemen.
Okay.
Hey, kids, did you know your chances of being disemboweled increase by 80,000% upon leaving Opportunity? It's a scientific fact.
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
Going toward the other. Oh, Q's already there.
I'm going for another one,
kids,
too.
Got it. Did you know you're staring at the future side of the Opportunity Pleasure Palace?
And last one.
I got the last one.
Okay.
With a life-size likeness of, did you know literally Opportunity
Uh-oh.
Come on, Dad.
I got it.
Like, activities on top.
Opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering. Did you know littering an opportunity is punishable by death?
Perfect.
If not, you also ought to know complaining about.
I guess I'll meet you guys back
laws.
At
where we're supposed to construct
upload
over here.
Angel, I guess.
He's almost down.
What the?
Woo!
How do I get down there?
Yeah, I'm there. Yeah, keep going.
Where?
Right below you.
There's a ammo machine there.
Ammo.
Fusing.
Right. Oh, yeah, it is. We do that on purpose, Gearbox.
Attach the pocket watch quickly.
Quickly. Guns.
Ooh,
blue shoddy thingy.
I see
what?
The files. All done. Now grab the voice modulator. Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
This is interesting technology. I wonder how.
Alright.
That's it, huh?
That, but we're not leaving Opportunity just yet. But we're out of time, so we'll continue our adventures here in the City of Opportunity next time. So for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
See you guys.
See you guys.
Have a good one.